A person of weight mg is moving upward in a rocket with acceleration of 4 gram. The rocket moving up with the acceleration of a person of weight mg is moving upward in a rocket with the acceleration 4g. His apparent weight inside the rocket will be, then we have to add, because r is equal to this one we have given in the lift, the lift moving upward, what happened? The resultant mass m into g plus a, therefore m into g plus 4g, therefore pi mg. So the lift we have explained, what is an upward force, what is the downward force, lift at rest, if lift to move with a constant velocity, everything we have said.